Hello, Earth citizens. In this video, I will show you a 10-minute routine to do to open your conception meridian. Your conception meridian runs from the bottom of your lip, down the front side of your body, to your pubic bone. So from here, down here, is your conception meridian. The conception meridian is the first place to get blocked when you're stressed out. And you've all felt this before. When you feel stressed and angry, don't you feel tight in your chest, stuffy in your chest, like this? That's because that energy channel down the front side of your body is tight, blocked. So when we feel emotional, when we have thoughts, when we have stress, this gets really tight and it causes all other organs and bones and things to twist out of place, causing you to feel not good, feel ill, not balance, not aligned. So this meridian, conception meridian, is very important to start to open your body completely. All right, are you ready? First, bring your feet shoulder width apart. Let's get grounded. Bend your knees slightly so your body weight goes down to your feet, not to your shoulders. Down to your feet. And from here, have a slight bounce in your knees. This will help you get any overactive energy from your head down to the floor. Shake your arms. Let's do this for 30 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax your shoulders, bounce your knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now you can keep this bounce if you'd like, but now bring your hands to the middle of your chest. If the knees help you keep the vibration, keep going. The important thing is you feel a rhythm in your body. Tap the middle of your chest. Imagine your hands are healing hands. You're not hitting yourself. You're tapping your body to awaken, tapping your body to open, that kind of concept. Tap the middle of your chest and make a soft ha sound. Your chest is usually the most stuffiest area when you're stressed out, emotional, have a lot of things on your mind. Tap deeply into your chest, letting out any pent-up energy with the ha. Let's tap here 30 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Deeply inside. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now down a little bit more to your what we call solar plexus, third chakra, middle of your diaphragm. Let's tap here 20 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now abdomen right above your belly button. Imagining that straight line down. Tap here, 20 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now to your neck. Look up at the ceiling so your neck opens. Tap your neck like you're tapping into whatever stuck words you have in here, all the words that you swallowed and couldn't express. Tap, free up your neck. 20 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one. Now, anywhere up from your neck down, anywhere that you'd like for 20 seconds. Anywhere that you want. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and stop. Go ahead and sweep down from your neck all the way down along the conception meridian. Hands on your abdomen, take a deep breath in, open your chest, imagine this line stretching open as you breathe. Deep breath in. Stretch and exhale. Two more. So when I'm breathing, I'm pushing from the back, so I really stretch myself open. So not like this little movement. Open and back. Okay, ready? I'll show you from the side so you can see better. Deep breath in from your abdomen, stretch. Open and exhale. One more time, deep breath in. And exhale, great job. Now bring your arms 90 degrees, palms facing each other but made into a fist. Feet are still shoulder width apart, knees bent, so you're grounded. Look straight into the screen, don't look away, and only twist your torso. Like this. You'll feel the middle of your chest turning and twisting. Same thing with your back. Like this. Don't look like this. Okay? Straight in front of you, twist 30 times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, twist. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 20. Last 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and stop. Bring your legs a little bit closer together. Clasp your palms, take a deep breath in. Stretch up to the ceiling and push your belly forward, looking up. Hold it here. Exhale. We're gonna do a couple more of these. When you push, this helps you expand your chest, your conception meridian a little bit more. Okay, so two more times. Deep breath in. Push from your abdomen. Hold your breath. Exhale. One more time. You're doing great. Deep breath in. Push. Exhale, return. Now, clasp your hands behind you. So imagine this is the back of my head, my palms are pointing towards my head. So from here, push your elbows out and you'll feel a stretch this way. Stretch in your chest. Push your elbows out, pointing towards the wall. Feel your chest. Stay here, breathe. Imagine you're opening, your elbows are going further and further out. Stay here. Breathe. Try to breathe deeply into your abdomen. If you feel stuffy in your chest, relax and exhale through your mouth. Pointing out. 10 seconds, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and return. Going to sweep down your conception meridian one more time. Sweep, 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 sweep. You'll feel some stuffiness rising to the surface. Sweep it all off. Let's do 10 sweeps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Great job. How do you feel? Do you feel a little bit more open in your chest? Try saying something out loud. If your voice seems louder and clearer, that's a sign that energy has opened in your conception meridian and oxygen is flowing better in your body. You did a great job. To experience a full 1 hour brain education based class, please visit a local body and brain yoga studio near you.